Okay, back to where we were before. We are gonna go visit some runes. And if you haven't already, make sure to steal some grenades, because the more grenades you have, the easier this next boss becomes. Just keep diving down and following this chain. You can use the save sphere here if you're low on health, otherwise, go to the panel and examine it. Just follow the path, there'll be a couple of, well, one or two battles before the boss. Examine the reactor, and this will wakey wakey up the boss, but it won't attack you right away. You're gonna have to kind of swim to it. Swim back the way you came, and let's introduce you or reintroduce you to Riku's abilities. Mix. We're gonna mix two of those grenades, and we're gonna smash that sucker. Otherwise, if you didn't, you would have had to kill him. He would have swam to either side of the tank. You would have had to do a pincer attack eventually, after enough time of him ramming you. And that's how the battle would have gone. Go through here, and we'll continue on with a bunch of cutscenes until we get to do something else. I follow Riku. It's gonna be a while before you see this thing again.
Futra airship. Trada looked for an eckard. Hoof, roof to Tunkadib. Way, Wicheta.
Hey. Hey, I helped out, didn't I? Ugh, hungry. Whoa, right on.
You eat too fast. Hey!
Hello there. What is your name?
Riku.
Whoa! You really do understand. Why didn't you say so earlier?
I didn't get a chance to. Everyone thought we were a fiend.
We?
Oh, we means you.
Who are you guys anyway?
We're Albed. Can't you tell? Wait, you're not an Albed hater, are you?
I don't even know what an Albed is.
Where are you from?
Xanarkand. I'm a blitzball player. Star player of the Xanarkand Abes.
Did you hit your head or something?
You guys hit me?
Oh, right. Do you remember anything before that?
So I told her everything there was to tell about Xanarkand. About life there, Blitzball, and Sin's attack. And about how Aran and I were engulfed in this light. I just said things as they came to mind. But then I started to wonder. Did I say something funny?
You were near Sin. Don't worry, you'll be better in no time. They say your head gets funny when Sin is near. Maybe you just had some kind of dream?
You mean I'm sick?
Because of Sin's toxin, yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, there is no Xanarkand anymore. Sin destroyed it 1,000 years ago. So no one plays Blitzball there.
Huh? What do you mean, 1,000 years ago? But I saw Sin attack Xanarkand. You're saying that happened 1,000 years ago? No way!
Doctor, again?
You said... You play Blitzball?
Uh-huh.
You know, you should go to Luca. Someone might know who you are, or you might find someone you recognize.
Luca?
Okay, leave it to me. I'll get you to Luca. Promise. You'd rather stay here?
Uh-uh.
Okay, I'll go tell the others. Wait here. Oh, and one thing. Don't tell anyone you're from Xanarkand, okay? Yevon says it's a holy place. You might upset someone.
Oh, uh-huh. My Xanarkand? Some kind of holy place? Yeah, right, I thought. Since when? Yevon? Sin? Luca? I thought Sin just took me to a faraway place, that I can go back in a day or two. But 1,000 years into the future?
No way! Riku! Blitzball!
Hey, you okay?
Hey!
Okay, as much as Walk is itching to talk to us, we're gonna go here and get some important things. Not for right away, but they will be important eventually. Mooncrest. Now we're gonna go swim to the opposite side and we're gonna pick up a few more things before talking to his little team for a few more items.
We're starting to look up.
You know, amateur. Who you play for?
The Xanarkand Abes.
What team you say again?
I meant, forget that. I got too close to Sin, and my head's all foggy-like.
So, I don't know where this place is.
Or even where I came from.
Sin's toxin got to you. But you're still alive. Praise be to Yevon. All right, back to practice. I'm Walker, coach and captain of the Besaid Aurochs, brother. What? You hungry? Okay, back to the village. I'll get you something.
Okay, so that won't give anything. Let's go to Waka and continue on.
I felt like I could trust this Waka, so I just had to ask.
It's true Xanarkin was destroyed, right? 1,000 years ago? So it's just a big pile of rubble now, isn't it?
Long time ago, there were a whole lot of cities in Spira. Big cities with machina, machines to run them. People played all day and let the machina do the work. And then, well, take a look. Sin came and destroyed the machina cities. And Xanarkand along with him. Yeah, that was about 1,000 years ago, just like you said. If you ask me, Sin's our punishment for letting things get out of hand. What gets me, though, is we gotta suffer because of what some goofballs did way back when. Of course, we must always repent for our sins. That's important. It's just that it's hard to keep at it sometimes, you know?
It was just as Riku said. Waka and Riku couldn't both be lying. Why would they?
But you from the Xanarkand Aves, that was a good one, huh? Hey, I'm not saying the team never existed, yeah? But you gotta figure, a team living in luxury like that be pretty soft, eh?
I appreciated the fact that Waka was trying to cheer me up. But at that time, all I could think about was everything that happened to me. All this started with Sin. Maybe if I could find Sin one more time, I could go home. For now, I'd just live life until that time came. No more worrying about where or when I was. Sure, it was hard not to think of home, but I started to feel better already. A little better. Maybe.
Hey, it's this way.
During this time, you're going to be attacked by more piranhas, and there's going to be 3 chests that we're going to want to get, and we're going to have to dive down to get them.
Thank you.
That's lost. Just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming.
Let me go.
Got a favor to ask you.
You want me on your team, right?
Hmm? A major Blitz tournament's coming up. All the teams in Spira will be there. It's so huge, I'm sure someone there will recognize you. Then, you can go back to your old team, right? It'll be fun. What do you say, huh? Come on, come on.
Sure thing.
Dude, our team is gonna rock, eh?
I thought then that Blitzball and Sin were the only two things that Spira and Zanarkand had in common. I wasn't too far off, either.
This is where I was born. I started Blitz when I was 5. I joined the Aurochs at 13, 10 years ago. 10 years, and we never won a game. Well, after last year's tournament, I quit. Time seemed right. So, after quitting, I got this new job, yeah? But every time my mind wandered, I thought about the game.
10 years without a single win will do that.
My first match last year was my big chance. But something else was on my mind. I couldn't focus.
Nice excuse.
Hey, hey!
So, you want to win the next tournament? Go out with a bang. So, what's our goal?
I don't care how we do. Long as we play our best. If we give it our all, I can walk away happy.
No. If I say, what's our goal, you say, victory! When you play in a Blitzball tournament, you play to win.
Victory? You're serious?
Continue down the path. And after a couple more talks, we'll get to be said.
Ah, the one from the sea.
Be on guard. There are fiends on the road today.
After surviving your run-in with Sin, 'twould be a shame if something happened now.
Who are they?
Luzu and Gata, Crusaders.
Huh? Crews of what?
What? You forgot that too? Hey, sorry. Don't worry about it. I'll help you out.
Cool. In return, come tournament time, I'll make sure we take the cup.
Cool. About the Crusaders, you can ask them yourself. They got a lodge in a village. Saint Village.
They got any food there?
We'll get you something over there later. Take a look around first. Let's see. The Crusaders' Lodge is over yonder. Luzu and Gata are usually there. right. Over here.
Huh? What's up?
You do remember the prayer, right?
Doesn't really matter which one you choose. There's some point thing early on who you get to have a cutscene with later, depending on who you have more favorable interactions with, who you heal more, stuff like that. I uploaded all the parts that I could find in singular parts. They're in not very good quality, but you can view them online on YouTube.
I didn't know it in the first place, to tell the truth.
Man, that's like the basics of the basics. All right, I'll show you. Go ahead, you try. Present yourself to the temple summoner.
Any blitzball player would know that prayer. It was the blitzball sign for victory.
Okay, now there's a chest here. We go around the side of this house here. We're gonna find more chests. Crusaders!
Hey, you! You were attacked by Sin, right? Recently, was it?
I think so.
So, Sin can't be far, right? You're not hiding anything, are you?
Why would I?
If Sin's nearby, it'll attack the island for sure. But it hasn't. I wonder why.
I'm sorry. I really don't know anything. To tell the truth, I don't even know what the Crusaders are.
You're kidding, right?
Sin, the toxin. Gotta tell him who we are.
Yes, sir. The Crusaders are sworn to battle Sin. We have chapters throughout Spira, accepting all who wish to join our struggle. The hero Mihen formed the Crusaders 800 years ago as the Crimson Blades. Later, our ranks grew and we called ourselves the Crusaders. We've been fighting Sin ever since.
What? You've been fighting 800 years and you still haven't beat it?
Well, we've steered Sin away from towns many times. And that's all we can do. Nobody's ever been able to defeat it. Our mission as Crusaders is to protect the temples, towns, villages, and people of Spira.
So, then whose job is it to defeat Sin?
Is Sin's toxin really this bad, sir?
It does seem rather bad. We could just tell you, but I think it better for you to try and remember. Go pray at the temple. Perhaps Yevon will help you regain your memory.
Okay, well, they're not much help, so let's continue on to the temple. Now, remember this dog. We're gonna have to find it again later.
It was then, standing in that place. I began to realize how different this world was from my own.
10 years have passed since Lord Braska became High Summoner. And finally, we receive a statue for our temple.
Oh, what's a High Summoner? I got too close to Sin's, toxin.
It was funny hearing myself make the same excuse over and over. Funny, and a little sad.
The summoners are practitioners of a sacred art, sworn to protect the people of Yevon. Only a chosen few become summoners, who call forth entities of great power, the Aeons. The Aeons hear our prayers and come down to us. They are the blessing of Yevon.
So what he meant was that we should respect some kind of great men or something like that, I figured.
Go back to Waka in the middle tent on the right.
Sorry, man. No time for lunch yet. Take a nap. You look pushed.
You could at least go see how they are doing.
We can't interfere. It's a rule.
But it's been nearly...
It's been nearly a day already.
Perhaps you could go look for us.
People are searching for him now.
Thank you.
Who cares whether he comes back or not?
But he might die.
Fine, let him.
Do you hate him so? But if he dies, you'll never be able to tell him how much you hate him.
Waka?
Go to the temple again. And now we get to perform some heresy.
Is something wrong?
The summoner hasn't returned from the trial.
Eh?
Well, apprentice summoner, really.
Huh?
There's a room in there called the Cloister of Trials. Beyond is where the apprentice summoner prays. If the prayer is heard, the apprentice becomes a fully fledged summoner. Remember?
So someone is in there somewhere and they haven't come back out. Right, I got it.
A day's already gone by.
Is it particularly dangerous in there?
Sometimes, yes.
Why don't you go in and help?
There's already guardians in there. Besides, it's forbidden.
Hey, but what if something happens? What if the summoner dies?
The precepts must be obeyed.
Like I care.
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea after all.
Okay, go touch these glowy thingies. More glowy things. More glowy things. Put your ball in the door. Yank it out again. And if you shove it in here. We're gonna see a destruction sphere. However, we don't need this just yet. Touchy touchy. Grabby grabby. Facey, facey. I don't feel like pushing it just yet. Pretty much what it's saying is if you push this thing anywhere you're not supposed to, like say I push it this way. Whoops, okay, that's gonna screw me up. Stand on that glowy thing. Then it puts it right back where it belongs. We're going to go back to that destruction sphere and put it to where we found the Besaid sphere. Besaid. These are very important to get your first time out because after a while it becomes difficult to come back and get these. Also, you need to collect them all for a powerful Aeon later. Okay, let's push this all the way until it clicks in.
Into you. Hey, it's okay. Only summoners, apprentice summoners, and their guardians can enter here. It's a tradition, very important.
So what about you?
Me? I'm a guardian.
A guardian?
Summoners go on a pilgrimage to pray at every temple in Spira. Guardians protect them. The guardian's in there now. One of them's got a short fuse, and who knows what the other's thinking. Well, now that we've come this far, might as well go all the way.
What are you doing here? Didn't think we'd be able to handle it.
No, it's just... See, I told you she gets mad easy.
Is the summoner all right?
Who are you? I've done it. I have become a summoner.
Man, was I surprised. And here I was thinking summoners were all old geezers.
Follow them out.
Hey, over here!
What? Ow!
Wait till you see this.
I can't see anything.
Ready.
Okay.
I had never seen anything like it in my life. Sure, it was a little scary, but still, I could feel a strange kind of gentleness coming from it. I remember that night, we talked for the first time. I didn't know it then, but after that night, everything changed. For everyone. For me.
Let me introduce you to the team. This guy here wants into the tournament so bad, I let him on the team. His memory's a little fuzzy, so don't mind him if he says anything odd. Come on, say hi.
Hi, guys.
Hi.
So what's our goal?
To do our best!
Nope, we got a new goal now. Our new goal is victory! To win every match, defeat every opposing team. To bring the Crystal Cup back to our island. That's all we need to do to win. Easy, huh?
Victory! Yeah!
I'm gonna go speak to Yuna.
You heathen!
Stay away from the summoner! You're a bad man!
Lady Yuna, be careful.
But it was really my fault to begin with.
Oh.
I'm Yuna. Thank you so much for your help earlier.
Huh? I'm sorry about that. Wasn't I not supposed to... Guess I kind of overreacted.
Oh, no. I was overconfident.
I saw that Aeon thing. That's amazing.
Really? Do you think I can become High Summoner?
Come play with me some more.
So, tomorrow then.
Tomorrow?
We're going on the same boat, aren't we?
Oh, really?
We can talk more.
Huh.
You can tell me all about Xanarkand.
She's cute, yeah? Don't get no ideas.
No promises there, big guy. Hey, but what if she, like, comes on to me?
That's not going to happen. If you get tired, let me know. I had a bed made for you.
Nothing really else to do here, so tell me you're tired.
Hmm. Good. Sleep tight.
Continue to Yuna.
Where's that boat?
Everyone will find us if it doesn't come soon.
You really sure this is okay?
Would you take me to Xanarkand?
Hey! You said you'd go with me!
Oh, hey!
I thought Waka told you not to get any ideas.
He did?
Yeah, so you're coming with me.
Hey, stop dreaming! You with a woman? You can't even catch a ball! Oh, what's the matter? Gonna cry again? Cry, cry. That's the only thing you're good for.
I hate you.
Huh? What'd you say?
You have to speak loudly.
I hate you!
Huh?
That's the spirit. You can do it.
I hate you!
He's dead, okay? Dead. He does look a lot like Chapu. I was surprised, too, the first time I saw him. But no matter what he looks like, he isn't Chapu. You shouldn't have brought him here in the first place.
Yeah, but he needed our help.
Excuses again?
Yeah, but...
That's it. No more. Enough, Waka.
Scary. So, who's Chapu?
My little brother, Chapu. He looked like you.
He's dead?
He was with the Crusaders when they fought Sin last year. He didn't make it. I first heard on the day of the tournament.
Oh, so that's why.
I became a guardian to fight Sin, yeah?
Revenge, then?
That was the idea. I'm more worried about a stupid game now than avenging my brother. Well, after the next tournament, I'll be a guardian full time. I know it kind of looks like I'm using you, but I'm not.
Don't worry. I mean, I owe you a lot. You really... help me out, you know? What I mean is... thanks, Waka.
Stop. You're embarrassing me. Hey, sleepyhead. Something I want to give you.
Whoa, you're giving this to me?
Yeah, use it well.
That's the sword you gave Chapu.
Well, he never used it. Where's Yuna?
We're taking the same boat as Yuna, right? Why do we gotta wait here?
Yuna came to this village 10 years ago, when the last calm started.
The calm?
Since then, she's been like a little sister to me and Lulu. But she had the talent. She became an apprentice. Now, today, she leaves as a summoner.
This is our journey. We should leave together.
You really don't need all that luggage.
They're not really my things. They're gifts for the temples we're to visit.
This isn't a vacation, Yuna.
I guess you're right.
Okay, off we go.
Let's continue on ahead. We're gonna get in some battles and we're gonna learn how to use our new people.
Hey, why don't you try out that sword I gave you?
Dogs are more for Titus at the start.
No problem.
Not too shabby. You kept up with him pretty well. Might make a good guardian someday. A flyer! My kind of customer.
Things that fly or walk a specialty.
Use magic of an element they don't like.
Magic? Element?
Let's have our black mage show you what I mean. Lou, you're up.
Clueless, aren't you? Good thing I'm here. Spells of ice work well against fire fiends. And ice fiends are weak against fire magic. You follow?
I get fire and ice, but what about lightning and water?
Lightning and water are opposed, just like fire and ice. This one here is a water fiend, which means...
which means we use lightning.
Take your time.
Let's get going, man.
We're gonna wait.
Huh?
Are you ready?
What's going on?
It's an ancient custom. People leaving the island pray here for a safe trip. Chapu didn't pray that day. Said he'd miss his boat.
Thank you.
That should do it. That's enough.
What's with that guy?
Kimari Ronso, of the Ronso tribe. He's learned the fiend's way of fighting.
That's not what I meant.
He's another Yuna's guardians.
Huh?
Sometimes we don't understand him either. Kimari doesn't talk much anyway.
Mm.
But he has protected me since I was a child.
Hmm.
And so now that we've gotten a few new things, particularly this. We don't got anything else now, but for when we do, that's it. Now let's get the next tutorial that we're going to need, which is using Yuna. Once that's done, we'll go back to B7 to pick up a few things.
A flyer! That's your department, right?
True. But, why don't we let our summoner show us what she's made of? First real battle. Let's see some style.
Show us what your training has taught you, Yuna.
Okay.
Now, handy thing is sonic wings. When used, this will actually slightly push back your enemy's attack. It doesn't work with all things, mind you, but most things. Okay, I'm just going to normal attack since some things won't matter. Okay, let's go back to the village. We'll get a few things and we'll call this an episode. First thing is, we're gonna sell some stuff. Like some of these grenades. We're gonna not need them for a while. Alright, and most of these potions, because we're about to get some potions for free. She's mentioned that. Now we need to look for her mutt. Okay, so ignore all this running around. Actually, the house is where the dog is on the right hand side, all the way to the back in that house. So ignore me running around, except for getting the owl bed primer here. Now I can leave. We could have gotten some armor for them from the shop, but it's not really worth it. We're about to get more than we want anyway. Okay, so we're gonna call this an episode. I'm gonna be doing some training because I want Titus to start learning his better overdrives. Remember when I said with Titus, his overdrives, he learns the better ones the more he uses it. So we're gonna be using, I'm gonna be using a different little technique in order to teach it to him, particularly using the flyers because, well, the big flyers, the Garuda flyers, because those things can take a pounding before they need to top up. So that's all for this one, and I will see you for the next one. Well, I guess the next one is kind of going to be a 2.5 thing. It's going to be me training in between. So I'll see you for that one, as well as the next part where we travel to Kilika. Ciao for now.